Some road work in Metairie, right here, West Metairie at Taft Park between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. They're going to have the right lane closed for some minor lane repairs. This is something that will be going on until May. Also, the Claiborne Bridge is closed for some bridge repair work. This is also going to be closed till May. You can take St. Claude or Florida Avenue as an alternate route. And we have the left lane closure on the Huey P. Long Bridge between the hours of 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. That's your TimeSaver traffic. I'm Lisa Marie Lumine.